Updating a hit-and-run crash we first told you about last night. Oakland County deputies say a man is now in custody. Deputies say they got a call leading them to a trailer where the car they were looking for was being loaded onto. That's where a sergeant saw the suspected driver and arrested him after a short foot chase. Deputies say he's a 31-year-old from Pontiac. The crash happened last night near Perry and Montcalm. A 29-year-old Pontiac woman was hit. She's hospitalized in critical condition.